Good evening, YouTubers. I'm glad you're here. Thank you very much for joining me. Today is December 21st, 2022, and it is Wednesday. A little while ago, at 6:22 local time, there was a magnitude 3.3 earthquake near Union City, along the Hayward Falls again. It was 3 miles below sea level. All earthquakes are measured from sea level, or 4.9 kilometers. 1,434 people said they felt it. USGS gave it an intensity level of 4, and looks like it was felt as far. Reno, Nevada, look at that, wow. And I thought Petaluma was a long ways away, or was felt right there. And as far south as what? Santa Clara. 6:22 p.m. local time, so there was probably a lot of people moving about, traveling along the different interstates to go home. But intensity level 2, or 4, excuse me, means it was felt indoors by many people, outdoors by a few. At night, if they were already sleeping, they would have been woken up. Dishes, windows, doors were rattling, and automobiles would have rocked noticeably. Yeah, I think people believe that there is something big coming. This report that came from Fremont said it sounded like a bomb. Another one from Union City said it was a large jolt. Another one from Union City said, "I felt a small shake and it increased. It was fast, less than 5 seconds, and I'm in Union City." A report from Hayward said it was loud. Well, it was along the Hayward Fault. Another one from Hayward said, "We are all watching a Christmas movie until we heard this loud rumbling sound and felt the movement of the earthquake." I guess they stopped watching their Christmas movie. Everything shook for 3 minutes. That came from Union City. Hayward said it shook the building quite hard. Another one from Hayward said it sounded like a bomb and it was scary. Another one said lasted 2 or 3 seconds, rattled, shook, and there was a loud rumble. Union City, one pretty big tug, and that was it. One jolt, a big jolt, freaked out our kitties. Yeah. Felt a strong jolt like a thunderbolt. Again from Hayward. Now this one from Union City says it lasted for about 12 seconds. Another one said that they felt their apartment move, and that was Hayward. Bigger than the one from October. Hayward. Fremont. Quick, heavy jolt followed by a short shake. Big boom, and then the floor dropped. Now that's interesting. Definitely felt it and saw things rattle. Pretty big one. Or else very nearby. That came from Fremont. One jolt, a good rumble. Let's see. I was laying down and I felt myself jiggle in bed. And I got up and wasn't sure if it was an earthquake or not. That was Hayward. Another one from Fremont. Felt a minor jolt. Would depend on what type of rock formation your building is on or where you were at. About 2 seconds, felt a foot, leg, felt flat on the floor, coming from under the floor. Okay, quick jolt, etc. Now in Newark, they said that the house was creaking and they gave their zip code. Another one from Fremont. Couldn't tell if it was the neighbors making loud noise and dropping things or an earthquake. Castro Valley. The whole house shook. Another report from Castro Valley. Quick jolt or bump. Another one from Dublin says it was one jolt. Pleasanton. Gentle shaking felt. Another one from Pleasanton. Small jolt. Dublin said they felt a small jolt. In Dublin, third floor felt A good rattle, shake, no damage. Yeah, things are just rocking and a rolling, aren't they? This one said they felt it in San Jose. It's interesting, all these reports. I really appreciate you guys sending them in to EMSC. USGS doesn't ever post what people experienced. Here we have the moment tensor ball. You can see the fault line, how it moved up, going north, slightly towards the east. Tension was applied going west. So, did you feel this earthquake? If so, please put your comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. I hope everybody has a safe Merry Christmas and a New Year. Yeah, things are just rocking and rolling. Thank you for watching. Please be prepared for something larger. You just don't know. And I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.